Okay, tell us the steps.
So you fill, okay?
Fill it, wait. Fill a jar 3/4 full with water. Then, what are you doing now, Sayer?
Putting shaving cream in there.
He's putting a cloud or clouds of shaving cream on the top. Okay, so the water actually represents air in the atmosphere. The shaving cream, Sayer, don't use it all, buddy. The shaving cream is the cloud.
It smells good.
Then what do you do?
Then you, where's the dye?
Food coloring should be on the table.
Food coloring, dye, whatever you want to call it, raindrops.
Okay, this represents water.
I'll do seven.
Droplets or water vapor. Okay, he's...
One.
Just little drops.
It can expand.
Seven.
Okay. Water droplets. Whoa, it's already... What is it doing?
Raining!
It's raining.
It's like snowing because it's...
Like that's where it
it's
got
slow.
On the water, but...
It's when slow.
When the shaving cream gets heavy from the food coloring...
It's getting like blue water.
It'll make it rain. Eventually, this will go through the shaving cream too, but you have to wait a while.
Drop.
Can see, yours is
video?
Going down.
What?
Yours is kind of.
Mama, look at the bottom. Mama,
absorbed.
Mama, that's raining. That's about to rain.
Which one? Oh yeah.
That's about to rain.
Cool. Hey. That's awesome, buddy.
Okay.
But.
It's raining.
No. Don't.
What? No. That's not.